I have three girls. My middle daughter got fibromyalgia. She lives in the US. And pain was her main factor, and it would travel around her body, and she was really uncomfortable. And she was in allopathic treatments being there in the US. And so then I sent her the oils as prescribed by Dr. Ankita. And she has benefited amazingly. I would say she's 90%. She forgets that she was in pain, and now and then, so we just have a tail end of that to deal with.